Peter.
Yes?
Can you explain this occasion?
Yeah. This is an occasion where the Draga culture, when they are circumcised, they normally have an occasion where they eat goats and cows and dance. Sometimes they dance almost 4 days, almost the whole night, till the person is circumcised. So in this family, a young boy has been circumcised before he can go to secondary school. And because of that, that's why you see all the people around with a lot of joy, because now the young boy has now matured into manhood. That's why we are here. And to make it good is that me, Peter Karango, the young man that is circumcised here, he is born of my name. So it's named after me. It's named after me. That means it is me now who is circumcised again. And in that case, that's why they say
occasion.
It's my occasion now.
And why did they name him after you?
Yeah, it's called Muguna, a person who helps other people. And because I do help the community, they normally call me Muguna, a person who can help. So now this occasion belongs also to me and to the young man that has been circumcised last night. And that's why you see all the Raka community are here, to celebrate. As you can see over there, it's a lot of food. The cow has been killed, and there are several goats and different food here. So you are also very much welcome to the Raka culture on circumcision.
Peter,
yeah?
Is there anything else you'd like to say about it?
Yeah, I just want to say this is what you call the culture, which has been here for many generations. But now this culture, it's a bit not very powerful the way it has been for many years because of the education, Christianity, and several other factors that normally takes off the culture. As you know, every generation or a culture normally stays for about 100 years and then it changes to something else. Now also in Daraka, before it has been very powerful, whereby people have been dancing and circumcising people without using any medicine or anything.
Anesthesia.
Yeah, but now we are using those things now. Because of the COVID-19, that's why people are staying allowed. The way you can see me putting this is because of COVID-19 rules that we have here in Kenya at the moment. So this is the Daraka culture. I think you will also take more photos and videos when people are dancing. So this is what we call circumcision Daraka culture of boys. Before there have been no circumcising girls, but we, the church, we have stopped that, including the government. We said we should not circumcise girls anymore. So in this culture now, we are not circumcising girls, but maybe something is happening, but not in a big the way it has been happening before. But the boys are compulsory to be circumcised.
At a certain age?
And from 12 years to 15 years, the boys are coming to school also. When they reach standard 8, in the primary school, before they go to secondary, they have to be circumcised. Because when they go to secondary school, they know the boys will be washing together with others, and they find that you are not circumcised, especially if you are within the Bantu legions. There might be some problem, but we have some tribes also like Turkana, like Ruo. They normally never circumcise. But these days, most of them are being circumcised due to elder purposes. Once again, Mr. Singa, you are very much welcome to Daraka and enjoy the culture. And we love you. As we know, you are also part of this culture. But I'm not saying that you go into this one.
I've already been there. Blah, blah, blah. I don't have to go to that. Yeah.
You've already gone to that one?
Baby.
Thank you. They are praying. Thank you.
Fruit is everywhere. Food is coming up from the ground. I'm not sure what crop that is. People are celebrating life. A garden here, papaya there. Patching the pipe down there. Apparently there was a leak. The men are discussing. The dogs are prowling, looking for more food. Somebody's thrown away. Young, old, and in between. What I can say is that when I was circumcised, nobody celebrated it. Unfortunately, I was young enough, I don't even remember it, except maybe there's some deep down trauma in my life in that event.
Yeah.
I'm so glad to be here. I live here. I have land here. I had circumcision, but as baby. I'm glad I don't have to do it now. I was born in America, but I'll die in Africa.